Another rudiment that I've applied to some fills, for example, I want to talk about the four-stroke rough, which is basically a triplet ending with an accent. So the way I've used it as a fill, I add two bass drums in between after that accent. And every once in a while, you can make it sound more like a groove, a halftime feel, putting in the snare. I'll show you with just the hands.